I have no enemies except the entirety of Japan.
Shogun 2 is set in the 16th century Japan,
and it's a real-time strategy game
where clans fought over the control of Japan.
And that's where I come in.
We are one of the clans,
slash of clans.
Today I'm going to speedrun Total War Shogun.
Ran, I meant walk,
because it's 28 hours long game,
and with my history it's going to be doubled.
I chose the Shimazu clan, not because their swordmen get a buff, but because they're on the edge of the map,
in the yellow edge,
and because I'm far away from other clans. That means I will have less trouble in the early game.
To win the game I have to control 25 provinces,
5 specific ones, and one of them is Kyoto,
the center of the mainland.
And I have to do it until the year 1580.
So I need to focus on samurais. And so, it just disappeared.
Okay, I have objectives. Every turn, I have new objectives.
And my first objective was to capture the Osumi province.
Obviously, for war.
Let's start a war.
Yeah, we can do it.
Well, let's talk about the units you can use in battle.
In Shogun 2 there are 49 units. They break down to bow and gun infantry, sword and spear infantry, and cavalry.
The most basic unit is spear infantry.
Oh wait, they're going to the castle, oh no.
Run!
And so my first battle begun.
Call them back!
Based.
And ended really quickly.
Okay, that's actually bad.
Go down. Fast. Shoot, come on, fast!
In the top right you can see a bar, it shows the ratio between friendly and enemy forces. Our forces are orange.
Kill them!
You can do it.
Our men are running from the battle. Oh, why? Why work so close?
And obviously I started another fight right after I lost.
And when you send your bowmen to battle, remember to tell them to use their bows,
so they won't breach into a castle.
Okay, now, the commander, kill the commander.
Don't go inside! No, you fucking
Oh my god, why can't you just do it?
No!
They never listen to me. Why?
My lord, a glorious victory will soon be yours.
Based. That's it. They're like... Base.
A first victory of not many. That's sad to say that. I got 14 soldiers to fight 1,320.
You know what? Maybe...
There is a chance.
Because that's the map where the battle is going to happen.
And I can place my soldiers in the yellow area.
My plan was to place them as far as I can and let them a chance to run.
I'm going to put you here. You're going to run away. I'm so sorry.
Run! Start running! Run! Run! Stay alive!
Close enough. And obviously we have politics. You can make trade, peace and military alliances with other clans. But to make sure you don't betray people, if you declare war on your ally, you lose your aura.
Is that good to change religion? Oof, is that good?
No, they're mad. They're really mad. Oh my god.
Talking about God, you can't make civilization without religion.
And they saw a button that says change religion.
And the people didn't like it.
Every district have its own happiness level. And can go down because of taxes, religion, and food shortage. And if the people are mad for 2 turns in a row,
they will rebel.
Rebels, huh?
And somehow I survived.
Yes!
Until the clan next to me invaded.
Bruh.
And so 4 hours into this game, I gave up. Here I am 5 hours into a new game where I took control over the island.
I got so good because I understood politics. Sell your kids to your enemies.
Take my kid.
Your presence is not entirely welcome.
Based?
Sadly I ran out of kids really quickly.
And so we start an invasion to the mainland.
You're dead, you're all dead. I think I can do it. Let's do it.
Entire unit has perished, my lord!
Next time,
it was going really good.
The pathfinding in this game is amazing.
No! What are you doing? What the hell?
Instead of going to the battle, my navy just went around the island.
My soldiers are spatial.
Province after province, they all fell.
Thanks to the skill autosolve,
it alerts of the art of war.
Just letting TRNG fight for me.
The only one who can stop me is me and my poor decision making.
Brainwash them. Again!
Base, it worked.
That's my agent.
When the people are mad because they pay too much taxes, you can just gaslight them.
And suddenly, they pay more taxes.
I will marry your daughter, no. She is underage, never mind.
Oh my god.
I think I can.
Our general is in grave danger, my lord!
It's fine.
The moment your general dies, your soldier loses their morale and can run from the battlefield.
So no, it's not fine.
Scream, my soldiers! Scream!
But with skill and a lot of luck,
I did it.
Victory.
Yes! Oh my god!
No one can die, no one.
No. Oh! Two! Based! General!
After turning my enemy into a slave.
My vessel, okay.
It's time to fight my next enemy. And he is big.
Oh, the conquest stopped for no one. It was time to make alliances, and that means selling my kid.
Speak and try to make sense.
Take my kid.
I do not wish to listen to you, but politics.
Take my kid.
I had 8 more years to finish my conquest.
I'm killing them all. Yep, yeah, yep. Wait, what happened? I am divided.
I didn't lie in the start of the video. Japan is my enemy. From now on, I have no alliances until the end of the game.
Huh?
Good luck.
I'm dead. I don't know.
No!
Okay. Another hour to waste.
Don't worry, it was not an hour. I lost after 15 minutes.
You see? We can win.
Yeah, let you win. Okay, okay.
The moment you tell your units to climb the castle wall,
there is no turning back.
Wait. 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 Can you tell them to go back? I can't, okay.
No, my strategy of only relying on bowmen, maybe it's not great.
No.
5 more years to go and they have 17 provinces. The art of war never let you down. And now it's time to take Kyoto.
Maybe not. Maybe not.
In this video I didn't talk once about my navy. And it's because it's boring. It's the worst part of the game. If they removed it, the game would be better. After winning a province, I decided to loot it. It totally didn't came back to me as a rebellion. But let's forget about it, because now it was my time to take over Kyoto.
Attack. Come on! You can do it!
That's it! I had 25 provinces, the 5 I needed, and Kyoto. Now I just need to wait one turn. But remember when I said I don't care about the navy?
HAH!
Apparently you can invade from the sea to other islands. And another fun fact, this territory is one of the 5 that I need to win the game.
And they moved all my units to the mainland! Oh my god!
No one told me. It can happen.
And so, I lost.
Luckily I saved the game one turn before the sea invasion. I went back in time, bribed the clan that wanted to invade me.
I am the Shogun! No way!
And so, I won.
Went to war.
That's it.
Our enemies are
victory! Let's go!
It's not cheating, it's fine. And that's how we became the Shogun. Subscribe to the peasant.